Here's the garden that Vanessa has created. Everything is growing perfectly. And this way we'll have enough vegetables for us in the beginning.